work it out. But the this is fantastic because the winner is Clothing The Gap.
Acknowledge all the elders that are in the room and make a commitment to all of you that we'll continue to celebrate Black excellence every way we can on our platform. I'd like to start by saying that for us this is a community award, this is not a business award, because it's the people and the communities that are the champions behind this brand, and business is just the vehicle. We honestly thank everyone who's brought a t-shirt from us, sparked a conversation, but most importantly, taken action. To everyone who rocked a Free the Flag tee, signed the petition, and wrote a letter to an MP, to all the sports stars, there's so many of you that got behind this campaign, and so did 18 AFL football clubs, they all supported this cause. We actually don't have the words to express our gratitude, other than to say it's people power that had led to a Senate inquiry about the Aboriginal flag copyright and the government commitment now to free the flag. It's gonna happen. Woo! We're all about merch with a message, political fashions, but it's not new for black fellas. We're born into values-based tees. We wear them in our strollers when we rock up at marches. Our tees tell stories of the causes we fight for in our histories. Our tees allow us to speak without speaking, and they let people know what we stand for when we are too exhausted to talk. We live and breathe these convos, and at the Dreamtime Awards, it was no exception. We decided to wear our values and wear our clothes proudly. To our allies, yes, wear that tee. And educate yourself and have those conversations in your circles of influence. We're super excited to be here tonight, and for a moment, just to stop for a moment, it's been an incredible year. Celebrate before we deliver you your next piece of deadly merch, and continue to unite people through fashion and a cause. Thank you.